Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories. Blind, looking for a signpost. I want to head to the Myriad Tower. Was that annoying drunk guy?
Madame?
Here it is. You got Myriad Tower here? We're going to Foamville, because everything is like the predominant feature of the land, followed by Ville. So does this bring us out by the Myriad Tower? That brings us to the marketplace. Oh, that's right, the Myriad Tower is actually in the city here. There's another one outside the city, that's what I was actually heading for. I forgot about this one.
Yes?
No.
Walk blessed, my lady. Where do you need to go?
Marilla? Say, is the name Rukas ring a bell for you?
Huh. So old God's hand did find someone after all. I'm glad she did. Yes, I can take you to this island, but be careful, will you? The last time I went there, I think I saw bone rippers from the distance.
Oh. I didn't want to just automatically go here. No. Oh God, where the hell am I? I don't think I'm ready for this. I just wanted to tell him about something, not have him a coconut. I'm probably just gonna die here. Can I sneak and swim? What is this about again? I forgot the text that popped up. I wanted to go to Foamville. Marilla. Marilla God's Hand, an ancient eminent alchemist of the nobles' quarters, apparently misses her son, Rukas. According to her, Rukas joined a sect called the Brotherhood of the Core years ago, but now is banned from Ark by the Order, and it's settled on a remote island close to Duneville. However, the isle didn't show any signs of life for weeks. God's Hand wants me to check if everything is in order. Speak with June S. Ark's Myriad Keeper and request passage to the Isle of the Qu- I wasn't requesting passage, although I guess I was. I do have a better sword and better guardian now. Search the Isle of Core for hints about the cultist fates. Find a way to get into the community hall. All tough. I guess we're doing this right now. Hints about the cultist fates. Awesome music, though. I don't know if I'm gonna survive this. wait a second. Well, I can always gate back somewhere if I can't handle it. Bloody ore. Looking for hints? Is this a hint? Maybe not. Does it? Oh, it went blop. I'm supposed to search around the island, it says. Optional. Oh. Oh crap, what the hell are you? Oh my god. Yeah, I don't think I can handle this yet. Yeah, no. I'll be back at some point. And, like, get like 10 levels or something. Okay. Well, that was entertaining. Don't tell this guy about that. Just tell him you want to go to the other place. There's a... Yeah, that was, crazy. Don't laugh. I know it's funny as hell.
Yes?
Walk blessed, my lady. Where do you need to go?
Now this is great, Adam.
How about my... In the time before the Blood Moon Revolt, a long time ago. Ah, I guess...
You've heard all this before.
Well, oh, well, that's hard. And through those clicking sounds, I also tell them where you want to go.
All right,
before you mount them. Obviously. Sure. Where to?
Yeah. Western Cliff. Oh, Foamville. No, not Foamville. Foamville. There is no Foamville, there's Western Cliff. Yeah, I just wanted to see if I can get another knowledge point from him, but it wasn't grayed out when I first came here, that's why I decided to mess with it. Sweet. First time riding a Myrid. I think Myrid sounds better, though. Awesome. Right, that's optional for something. I think that is optional for the quest we're doing. I hear a bear. The optional thing was something else. The remaining ruins of the village. So this place is in ruins, huh? Just checking to see what optional thing I did. Oh, yeah. Ration grad. Yeah, we should do that too while we're here. Foamville. Yeah, it's not too close. What's by Old Border Watch? But this is closer to the border of the Heartland, though. Why wouldn't I take this one? Or better yet, that one. It thinks I went to Northern Heartland, I think. Alright. Let's turn this off. I do want to do that. That's main quest stuff. And it's not hard either. But I figure I'd just get rid of this. So we're not too far. I guess it's you that sees me. I don't know where the bear is. What you doing over there? Well, there's the bear. Trouble drawing my bow. He's up there now? Is he gonna jump down at me or something? Go, vanquish my enemies. Oh. That was fun. What's this? What is this? We're right here, we might as well explore it. Oh, that's the mic. Oh!
You fucking scum! You'll pay for that!
You made me hit my friend!
You fucking scum! You'll pay for that!
Look at that. A lonesome traveler.
Fort Valstaag.
You shouldn't have come here.
That's a ghosty. Wow. He almost got destroyed. Are they burning books? Oh my god, look at all the books piled up. Firm leather arm protector. You say so. Where'd the other guy go? Well, she fell off the side. I can't pass up that lockpick. Lockpicks are a lot more valuable. At least so far. Oh, brother. Is he gone already? Where are these wolves? Claws I take, the meat I do not. Mana potion, rancid. See, she has a tattered book too. Oh. They're spooking me out, these things. The Myrids. Dal'Valstaag Ruins Vault. Looks like we can go either that way, or across this tree trunk, possibly. There's somebody standing right there.
Gonna start keeping a knife in my boot. Time to disarm.
Oh, I'll disarm you, alright, by ripping off your arms. I still need some mana, right? Yeah. I don't think we needed his help this time.
old enough to fall for it.
Oh yeah, Karaka will like this.
Wait.
No waiting.
Someone there.
No kidding.
No! Oh shit!
I don't know how useful these things really are. It's kinda hard. They're so big it's hard for them to get around. Lockpick, human flesh. I was gonna say, nothing down here, but there's another way to go. You know what I have 299 steel arrows. So the old rune arrows are 3. We might as well just get rid of all of those. The old steel arrows are damage 4. Get rid of all of those. Iron arrows are also 4. I have so many of them. Arrow of the Righteous Path is really good. 8 Turner arrows are pretty awesome. So let's be using one of the sharp steel arrows. Yeah, let's use these for now. There's so many of the other arrows. See you later. Aw. Who's Jasmine? It's a little kid. They killed a little kid. That's so sad. A minted Dal'Valstaag coin? Look at that. Lux via et veritas. Oh, sweet. A golden lion. It's clutter, but I like it. Poor kid. They killed her? These vagrants or highwaymen, whatever? That goes to Vault. I thought I was in Vault already. Ruins Vault, Ruins Vault. Alright, before I go into a new area, let's go back up and explore the rest. I did look at him, yeah? Oh, I have like no mana. I have like nothing. How much does the mana fungus or whatever? Mana salt? No. These are ingredients. It's inconsumable, I believe. Oh, I got an ice cream. Gotta take that. Mana fungi. 25 for 480 seconds. Yeah, it's a lot better than the rancid mana potion. Wow, it's a lot better than anything else we have. Let me just use these up because I think each one is a half a pound. Yeah. Get rid of the clutter and get some mana. That's good enough. And then this goes to Vault as well. Oh, and then there's... Well, I guess that's it. Because then there's that door goes to a different area. Alright. Let me take the ladder then. Might as well search all the vault.
Damn you!
Oh. I got the wrong spell out. Oh yeah, the bite of a... Who's fighting? They're fighting each other? I'm gonna die. Just gonna die. Mana potion. Barely made it. Oh, here's a note. And keep me Haskar's lover willing and well bedded. Dead and tied up in a sack, she's only half her worth. If you find... Well bedded. If you find a peculiar coin with her, immediately hand it to me. Grubhub the Bonebreaker. Does he mean that he wants them to have sex with her? Aww. Is that another kid? No, that's a woman. What are they doing with these people? Oh, I can't get past you. I came up through there. Oh. Massive chest. 34 coins, frost salts. Invisibility potion, cheap version. Spell tome for second breath, rank 2. Heals target for 45 points of health. Worsens your arcane fever by 2%. Right. Skeleton? No. Alright, let's... Let's have a cheese wheel. Have another cheap or rancid mana potion. And let's see what books we have. Spell tomes. We've had a few more. Fake book? Breaking my heart here. Illusory books. Okay, we go down that way. Let me go further this way. Some naked and some even more naked than naked. Come on, guy. Move out of my way. Come in then, let me go. Oh. I think you hit that. Did you hit that? I'm not sure. That's a lot of arrows. I wonder if I should have this ready. I barely made it out of that one. Are you gonna walk on that and kill me? Did you get hit? I don't think you did. That goes to the atrium. Nothing around here I'd want, huh? Alright. Well, I have to remember the atrium. Oh. He tripped it! You're a ghost. You should not be able to trip traps. Alright, let's go this way. I want to find that other entrance to the vault, from the vault. And if not, I'll have to go back and get it. Thought I heard footsteps that weren't yours. Look at all these paintings. Learning book for light magic adept. Oh, I see you. Just waiting to get shot into pieces, aren't you? Oh, I have to switch my weapon. Well, I'll certainly oblige you. Sweet. These arrows aren't that bad. That looks spooky over there. Wah-heh-heh, not real. There's someone down there, don't push me. Huh? Oh boy, they're good. How am I gonna pay for it? I pay for it with your blood. You're the one who killed my ghostie. Welcome back. Well, either they're getting easier, or I'm getting stronger. I'm avoiding old iron arrows now. Oh, look at that. One coin? Oh, come on. And I have that book. Man, you need to do better than that. I found a special chest and got one coin. Hi. I have that book. Oh, another minted Dal'Valstaag coin. Sweet. No, I don't want that. No more coins. What did I pick up? Gauntlets? I picked up some kind of gauntlets. Just got a lot of rings and stuff. Did I drop something? No, give me that. Oh, that's my nasty looking helmet that I never wear. And I forget to put back on. More fake books. So I looted all these guys? Or gals? Yeah, okay. They just didn't really have anything of value on them. Well, they were extreme pushovers, so... Oh, what do we have here? Dal'Valstaag Ruins Vault requires key. So none of them had the key. Is there a key just sitting on the table here? What about this way? Oh, we might come in... Is that where... Yeah, this is where I've been, okay. We've come full circle. This doesn't even have to load. Alright, so I don't know where we're gonna find this key. Possibly somewhere else in the facility. If you could call it a facility. I'll have to remember this is here. Now we have a way to the atrium. Let me just check my charge while I'm thinking of it. Oh boy, yeah, we need more. That's all, wait, that's all we have? Oh man. I have at least one more common soul gem. Yeah. No one has a key that I missed. So this place is called Dal'Valstaag? Dal'Valstaag Ruins? Oh, there are these traps. Let's check out the atrium. Didn't quite make it to Foamville, did we? We'll get there.
What the? Traveler up ahead!